This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, m'lady. Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto. You're lighting a fire, Michael, not writing a novel. How much longer is it going to take you?
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting.
Okay, I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
Mike? What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.